What about Freddy's collection of old 9.32 to 9.65 precision 35mm rangefinder cameras? Well, it appears from the new updated CV that he has sold his collection. And I can well imagine that he got a very reasonable price for it. Some of those are old and highly valuable. Now he is engaged only in restoration of the precision 35mm rangefinder cameras. So, I mean, if you ever need one restoring, he's your man.